My name is Tony from KAB America. I work in the elevator group. Today we're going to show you how to use the Bluetooth elevator app.
This is the first generation Bluetooth adapter. This is the next generation Bluetooth adapter. You can use either adapter to connect to the F5 drive and the elevator app. If you have the first generation Bluetooth adapter like this, the password will be 123456. Other than that, the process to connect to the app is the same. This is our Bluetooth adapter. On the back of every Bluetooth adapter, there's a unique passcode. Write this down or save this somewhere. Once you plug in the adapter to the drive, it'll be difficult to see. Once you connect the adapter to the app will recognize the adapter and you won't have to type in the password again.
To connect our Bluetooth dongle, for smaller ones, you just hook it up to the keypad. For larger ones like this one, you have to remove the cover. To do so, remove the two clips on the bottom and slide the cover off from the top. When you connect to the Bluetooth dongle, you see the light turn on, and that's when you're ready to go.
To connect to the KAB elevator app, select the app icon. Your Bluetooth devices will be here. Select on your Bluetooth adapter. Type in your passcode. Select save pin and select OK.
Once you're connected and in, it'll show you this connection screen. All you have to click is the button on the top left corner here, and now you're on the dashboard of the KAB app. The first screen is your home screen. It'll show you a bunch of diagnostic screens, very similar to your home screen on your drive. You also have your diagnostic screen number 1, 2, and 3, and this is just different parameters that you can use for diagnostics. It'll also show you your fault log with all the faults on there and your inputs and outputs screen. You can also go to parameters and make any parameter changes you need right on your device. For example, if you want to go to motor data, change motor speed, you go to edit mode, and then you would type in whatever your value you want as your RPM and click write value to save it. And this will write it right to the drive. You can also make a parameter backup, which saves all the parameters on the drive right onto your device. To do so, you click create backup. You would name your title for, it could be your job address, job name, car number, click OK, and then it will start writing all the parameters to your Android or Apple device. After your download is complete, it will show backup completed on the screen. You can click OK to remove it from the screen, and your backup is now created. To disconnect from the drive, all you have to do is either remove the Bluetooth dongle or select in the top right corner elevator drive, and top right again, click disconnect, and now you're disconnected from the drive.
To disconnect from the Bluetooth app, you just disconnect your dongle, like so, and put the cover back on.
And then make for these large drives, make sure that the two bottom buttons click in. And those are the basic steps of using our KAB Elevator app.